Hi, welcome to my channel, Life and Travel. We are heading to the Royal Gorge Bridge, which is located in Colorado. We want to get there early, but they don't open until 10 o'clock, so it's going to be very hot.
It will cost $28 each adult general admission and $23 each child. The parking is free, so there are plenty of parking spaces.
You can bring your own water, so there's no restriction on that. Save you some money there. The total length of the suspension bridge is 1,260 feet, which is about 384 meters. The width of the bridge is about 18 feet wide, which is 5.5 meters. And the towers are 150 feet high. The complete structure of the bridge is made of steel, except there are 1,292 wooden planks. They are covered the floor. This bridge was built only 6 months, and it was completed in 1929, and it cost $350,000. In 1931, they added the incline railway, which is located on the right side bottom of the gorge. And in 1950, they added a miniature railroad, was built by the edge of the gorge. And they added a sky coaster and was opened in 2003. There was a wildfire destroyed the parts, building and aerial tram, and damaged the incline and most of the wooden deck. But the bridge was remained strong. That was back in 2013. May of 2015, the park reopened and add new zip line across the gorge. Okay guys, enjoy the views.
chị đập vô mặt nó cho anh để nó làm, để tụi nó làm.
Oh my, give my glasses. I saw it's
gonna break. No.
Oh my, give my glasses. I saw it's gonna break.
No.
Let's go.
Feet on and swing. Go.
Oh my God,
go. Go, just go. Hurry. Hurry.
Good.
We all have to throw it. Whoa!
Go, put your feet on it.
Get Nyanla, I'm wasting theme right now.
This is not a good
thing. Go.
Yes, they are.
Go, Jeff. Hurry up. People way on you behind, Jeff.
You want to do this with me?
Yeah.
I'll help you.
Put your legs on your legs.
Thank you for watching my channel, Life and Travel, Biệt Danh Anh Hai Cần Thơ.